It's game time! Welcome back to the show. Glad to have you over here today. Here's a simple game, and it's super cheap, okay? You can go to Dollar Tree and get colored cups. You can go to Walmart and get colored cups. It is a real simple game, though, and I call it the cup sorting game. Here's why. So they have to have 10 cups all in all, 9 of the solid color, and the 10th one needs to be a separate color, needs to be the odd one, okay? And the same with the other. The nice thing about this you can do is about 10 sets, 12 sets, doesn't matter. So the object of the game is simple. So you take the top, put it on the bottom, all the way until it reaches the last one. So the odd one will need to be on top. Once they have the odd one on top, then they win. It's the first one to have it on the top. It's just that simple. Let's show you how it's done.
Get set, go, go, go. One to the top, down to the bottom. One to the top, down to the bottom. And they are almost done. One to the top, down to the bottom. One to the top, down to the bottom. Who's it going to be? It could be the boy, it could be the girl. It's almost there. And it's a